about first at 2, I'd like to compare both to the net to launch our exhibition.
Thank you to Jenny and all the committee for the opportunity to meet here today to officially launch this wonderful exhibition. I would like to acknowledge the traditional owners on the land of which we meet, the Wurundjeri Woiwurrung peoples, and pay our respects to elders past, present and emerging, and to recognise anybody who might identify as Wurundjeri Bardja or Aboriginal in our community for your wonderful contribution to this very special place. So thinking about place and our traditional owners gets me thinking about connection to country. And I think this exhibition is a beautiful example of the wonderful natural environment and community we have here in the Masina Ranges. It is so vibrant and so beautiful, and can be experienced in so many different ways, evident from Cedar Bay and their support during the horrendous storms that came through, right through to different roles, to our natural environment. It is just stunning to see a journey here in the Masina Ranges through the eyes of photography, of the photographer. So thank you to everybody that submitted a piece and has had their piece part of the exhibition. Thank you so much to the committee, and as Jenny said, to the subcommittee who pulled this exhibition together. We're just so lucky in the Masina Ranges that we have such dedicated people and opportunities to be part of great societies like the Masina Ranges Photographic Society, where we can all explore our talents, or if you're new, you can join up and try something new and something different. So on behalf of council and all of our committee, thank you so much, because the work you do is absolutely phenomenal. So without any further ado, I would actually officially like to announce that the exhibition has been launched. So, one's already got her eye on the koala, and I'm like, oh, I think the fungi over here looks pretty good, so do enjoy, and I'll do our best, as will Councillor Jennifer Anderson, to promote this and to let everybody know this beautiful exhibition's on here now, so thank you.
Right. Thank you.